Eaton is completely the place for engineers. One of the reasons I joined Eaton is as well the ability to work in so many diverse environments. So we are in aerospace, we are in immobility, we are in traditional vehicles, we are in electrical systems, critical power systems, components, the grids, management of grids, the whole software on top of it. We are there across the board. One can always argue, you know, it's not a pure software company. No, we're not a pure software company. We're a true systems company. We actually build systems. Our systems engineering capability is the strongest. So we think about what happens when an electric vehicle interacts with an electric charger. We think about what happens when chargers talk to the grid. We think about what happens when an aircraft becomes more electrified. We think about, you know, how software can actually enable, you know, large-scale adoption of the electric vehicle infrastructure. How can it enable a large-scale adoption of energy optimization? How does it control the total energy that we consume as human beings? What can we do to transition from traditional non-green fuel systems to more green fuel systems? So these are the kind of things that very few companies will offer you, a combined opportunity to really work on so many technologies. I think in a single career, it would be impossible to exhaust all the opportunities that you have at Eaton. And we also invest heavily in research. There are many organizations that do engineering, but not so many in terms of the engineering plus platforming plus research. So we spend nearly 10% of our money on research and platforming, and that's a lot of engineering money that we spend. So the ability to work in, whether it's in core research, you know, if you have a PhD and you want to work in core research, that's Eaton. If you have a master's and you want to work on platforming, that's Eaton. If you have a bachelor's degree and you really are interested in working on engineering on various technologies and tools, it's Eaton. So it's across the board. You know, we would like to encourage a lot more people on various capabilities to come and work at Eaton.